Afternoon, Wembley.
Wow.
Wow.
Look at those triceps.
What's your name?
My name is Giovanni Spano, and my friends call me Gio.
Where are you from, Gio?
I'm a rice lip boy. Any in the crowd?
And when was the last time you had a carbohydrate?
I'm half Italian, so you've got to eat pasta, right?
My name is Giovanni Spano, also known as Gio. I'm 33. I'm half Italian, hence the name, guys. My passion for rock music started at the age of 8. My mum creeped up the stairs one day and was just like, who the hell is singing? And I was like, Mum, it's me. And she was just like, heck, son, you can sing. My goal in music is for everybody to feel like they're a superstar. Music is music, and if something captures you, then you're in. It captures the soul, and hopefully I get some of these teeny boppers rocking out. Hopefully everybody has a sing-song. Hopefully everybody dances and has a thrust.
Oh, I hope you ain't gonna be cocky.
Okay, let's do it. You good, Wembley? How are we feeling? We're feeling good? Don't be shy to get on your feet. Come on. Well, my temperature's rising and my feet are on the floor. 20 people knocking because they want some more. Let me in, baby, I don't know what you got, but you'd better take it easy if this place is hot. I'm so glad we made it. Come on. I'm so glad we made it. I need you. Give me some love.
Okay, we got it, we got it. This is not working for me at all. Giovanni, what does this mean to you to get through and win?
Music has been a massive part of my life since I was 8 years old. The way that it makes me feel is like no other feeling. And standing in front of you guys just then was absolutely amazing, and thank you guys so much. Thank you.
Well done.
Giovanni, can we hear your second song, please? Can we do that?
It's a special song to me.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy this next performance. 5,000 people at Wembley, make them go mad.
Thank you.
What a lovely boy.
And I give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I can taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life. And sooner or later it's over, I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
Thank you for listening. Thank you.
He is. It's about him, isn't it?
Gio, I am a of two minds. I really like your voice. I think you've got a really interesting tone. One thing that did distract me is I felt like some of the dance moves, hair flipping, was kind of like, I think it kind of dated you. I think we'd have to work on some of the bad habits, or at least kind of revamp them a bit. But I like your voice.
Yeah, Gio, I think the performance as a whole, to me, felt closer to musical theater than rock and roll. And I just didn't feel like I got the danger from you, that song.
Even the bad things he did make him interesting. And you know who you want to be. I think the competition could be interesting with someone like you in the competition as well. I do, actually.
Okay, I'll kick it off. Yes from me.
I'm going to say yes to you, Gio.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's a no from me.
Oh, you bad man. You bad man.
Giovanni, I'm going to give you your third yes.
Thank you so much. God bless, thank you.